light blocks when you cross a pair of polarizing film at 90 degrees. The first one polarizes the light and the second analyzes if the light is polarized. And if you add a third film at 45 degrees, you can see through it again. Same plastic is used in polarized sunglasses. Light from TV is already polarized and this film analyzes it. Light from a Mac is clearly not polarized, but why does it become violet? Comment your hypothesis.